Whole game was ridiculous. I clipped it.
I'm just going right here.
Yeah. You keep unfortunately just missing out on like 1,000 crown wins. The game just hates you for some reason.
If I got every crown win we've gotten together, I would have like 20 something. Because I think you've gotten like 10 without me.
You'd probably be like really close to 30 most likely, because a lot of my crown wins are with you. Like, I've probably gotten less than 10 without you.
You need to clip that game and upload it.
Yeah, I clipped it. I think there's another a game that I clipped that I forgot to shorten down and upload. I'm almost done with my food. I've literally been eating this entire time.
Oh, so I've worked out one thing. I need to boot up Fortnite twice before I can actually play.
Why?
I don't know.
There's such a long pause. Why did my auto run not work?
Imagine if you didn't play yesterday.
All of a sudden the area is just different.
Yeah. I have like no idea that was going to happen yesterday. Like, you didn't see the timer or anything.
Like, maybe you went on a trip, like, right before the timer started to exist. So it's like you weren't even aware that an event was going to happen. Like, you weren't... You didn't log in with the last update. I swear she just said, like, 8 slurs.
Same.
I like to beat women. Where did she go? I'm just choosing to let you finish her off with the stupid toe hook cannon. Let me have her rifle. Nice.
I'm going to go. Oh, wait. Shield.
No, I guess it kind of does make sense that, what's it? If they didn't destroy the place, because it'd be kind of weird trying to fight the boss here when it's all rubble. I missed all of my shots.
I did it like I was a boss. There was a dummy that got knocked, and I thought it was you.
Yeah, I knocked the dummy because he was shooting you from behind like a little bitch. He was giving you back shots like no tomorrow.
What the fuck?
I wonder exactly what Pandora's box will appear like and be located at with the context of the trailer. If anything Same. Changes at all, because it's definitely been moved a bit. Either that or we're supposed to just ignore that part. But in the trailer, you don't see the goopy all fucking molten nitro. Oh, I found you some shield.
Throw it down. I was about to say I can't use that because I thought it was a mini.
You were just about to get annoyed at me. Oh, time to hunt. He had nothing. Did that just fully heal you all the way up? Or did you have a med kit?
It did. Oh yeah, I need to go hire the P60.
Okay.
Wait.
That has to be one of the most underutilized items in this entire game. You got out so early and just decided to go with it.
Yep.
I found more Crash Pad Juniors. These have to be unironically one of the most like insignificant but significant items that have just randomly popped in this season. Oh yeah, it looks like Cluster Clingers are coming back next season.
Thank you for the A-pose you gave me.
I think next season's literally just gonna be full-on bullshit chaos 10 times more than the beginning of this season. Ooh, medkit. Also, another thing I noticed was, when Peelverine pulled out those dual SMG things, they were the accuracy on them, because you know how it shows that crosshair, like, and it grows and shrinks based off the accuracy?
Yeah.
It went all the way down to, like, perfect accuracy. Like, every bullet would go exactly where you're aiming when he was, like, sliding. Which is kind of nice, because it means, you won't have to worry about the difficulty of, battling whilst you're sliding. You really hated that bush. I literally went out of my way to hit him. So I wonder what their explanation for where the nitro went is gonna be, or if they're just gonna keep it. That was such a delayed response from that nitro barrel.
Yes, it was.
This is what I meant about going around the stairs, because I just couldn't be bothered trying to go up them. The green gobbler. Is that a minigun?
Hi. Hi, Sir Luca. I'm not that hungry, by the way.
Oh, you knocked him.
Supper. Alright. So I may or may not be hungry then. Huh? Yeah. I'm in the middle of a Fortnite match. I'm busy, okay?
Come out later.
No, come out later. You know what? I'll come out and eat with you. What about that?
You sound slightly pissed for some reason.
I'm not meaning to. I'll come out later, okay? If I...
We're just bouncing.
He's mad at me. What the... Why is it not kicking us out?
It's because it's still moving. It waits until it's like fully stopped before it decides that. I was sitting sideways. My legs were coming out of the side of the car.
Oh.
I think I just accidentally saved us from getting hit by magneto blasts.
First off, that guy existing, I think so as well.
I find it funny how the guy, instead of continuing holding out his Magneto, He went and panicked over to his Nitro Fist and quickly boosted before it was too late. Dude, he is dead set on killing him.
No. You killed the power armor.
He's taking...
I knocked him.
Oh, nice. He was taking like zero damage from everything I was doing.
No. I'll be back.
It sounds like a threat.
Oh, nice.
Oh, did he... Oh, he had one of the medallions. I took it. He had the, yeah.
Infinite ammo.
I have a minigun. Can I has that? And quickly, well, before those enemies come.
I have
come
the minigun.
What? No, but, like, you got it last game.
Yeah, here.
There's a little kid hiding down here.
I thought I just randomly decided to target him just because he killed the T-60. You're like, what? Why are you doing it? Oh.
They didn't take the boss car.
I don't know why.
Oh, they were about to, though. One of them got inside. Oh, God. He got out of his car. Probably to try to deal with you. He got out off the ledge. Quickly. Oh, wait. Did he die? Oh, wait. No. Hello, Buster. You can't get in the car this time now. Oh, damn. That was not how I intended things to go, but that works in a weird way.
You need to run from this place.
I like how things have turned out really weirdly. Wait, if you remember, weapons do extra damage in the passenger seat of cars. I've got a minigun. You want to switch seats?
Oh.
I'm going to grab these medkits real quick. This is going to be stupid as heck.
I have a stupid plan.
Yeah, this one only will normally do like 20 damage per hit. Let's see how much of an increase.
40.
If it's two times, that would be crazy, but I doubt it. Oh my god, it's all been destroyed.
Time for plan B. What's plan B? Storm. And based off the fact we destroyed that, one of us is going to win the game.
In the end, we'll still both have crowns, though. Whether or not the other person is actually alive to get the crown win. I have no idea how much vehicle damage that the minigun does normally, so I can't tell you how much damage extra this is doing yet. One thing I do know is that they're definitely scared.
Do you blame them?
Nope. Okay, I think I was doing like 26. Oh, it's him again.
I ran him over. That killed him.
I gotta go back. I'm gonna clip like a minute and look at the damage numbers.
All right.
It's hard to say. Let me get up close. It looks like the damage is still the same. But we still have a minigun as our gunner seat instead of this stupid loser gun on the top. The only bad thing is that I'm putting in danger. You sent him flying. Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck. That's entirely on you there. There's still another gas pump that's still alive that you could repair with. But that's only if we, survive the explosions. I think that just sealed the fate of this car. Unless you can get to the repair box. Nope. It blew up right at the repair box. It still took it.
Wait, is this still usable or is this is just infinitely dead?
I think we just have another immortal dead car. Oh, I guess it just didn't hit it quick enough, I guess. It was at zero for a long time. You know, the best part is if they come after us... I could just minigun them down. This is one of the few normal weapons that can actually go up against the car. My whole loadout is so stupid. It's just all spray weapons. Well, I guess it's like the, I have the machinist AR and a minigun and Magneto Gauntlets as my guns. So, with infinite ammo, it's just stupid being able to spray and just obliterate everything.
Dude, look at this. And come look at it from the side. I don't think that's a Ranger pistol. What do you think?
I think it's a shit stool.
Should I just instantly use this med kit?
That was sort of the plan. I already got a stack of three.
Yeah, I don't know what my loadout is.
What?
Try a beam laser rifle. Ringmaster Scar's boom bolt. Nuka-Cola.
I should probably hold on to the jizz just because I don't think I have the inventory space.
Nitro splashes. Correction.
Splashes for running.
Jizz.
If we can get Megalodon's medallion, then that could be handy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to hunt down the owners of it.
If you want.
They're around that area. Chances are they're in that bunker.
I want his fist. Because I've became good with the fist, finally.
The season's almost over and you're finally good with it. I really wish they kept things more. Like, what if we actually got to keep the Nitro Fists?
What does it keep them?
There we go.
Nice.
I don't believe how many times I've actually tried to get close enough to you to splash you. Like how we're Wolverine and Wolverine. They both have miniguns. What they don't have is infinite ammo. And that, my friends, is how you hunt down people. Oh, they had a purple minigun. I had a blue one. And I killed them.
What?
You took no damage. Minigun? There's another purple minigun.
Oh, someone did drop the Nuka-Cola for this.
If you want, you could drop the jizz, because I actually have the inventory space for it now.
All right. So.
Since I have the infinite nitro, I don't need to hold on to nitro splashes. Oh my god, this vault had so many miniguns. What the hell? There's no reason to have multiple, but it's like, it's just funny knowing that there are multiple.
It explains why they had, miniguns, the both of them.
It's just funny thinking about the fact that we literally hunted them down and swiftly eliminated them.
I want to know what they were thinking whenever we just kind of appeared.
Freaking
you're a legendary enforcer.
Peelverine and Wolverine Zero hunted down Midoriya and, what's his name again? Fire Ice Guy.
Todoroki.
Yeah, that's what it was. I forgot it, like, on the spot.
Why do I remember that?
I remembered it before I said the sentence, and then once I was actually saying it, I just forgot it. There are people to hunt everywhere.
We are so stupid.
Like, I've just decided that I'm Kraven the Hunter.
What?
Marvel villain. His whole shtick is that he just tries to hunt down really strong people to try to kill them. Until he eventually gets, like, a warrior's death and getting murdered from someone who's stronger than him. In the Spider-Man games, it ends up being Venom. Where are the bitches that are attacking us right now?
I found them.
I think you more than just found them. Okay, this is gonna be a problem.
Yeah.
I don't think this is the strat. Is there anywhere safe? Oh, perfect! Oh, why is it not letting me place you down? That was weird.
I'm going to drink a Nuka Cola as soon as I get it. As soon as you're finished with this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Be safe, because Storm's here. And it's strong. Let's go straight towards Circle. We'll have a small advantage on them.
I need a med kit or something.
Behind that tree, you can med kit. Oh, behind this ledge, you can med kit.
This is better.
Is Ground Gate getting replaced?
What?
Isn't Ground Gate getting replaced?
I don't think so. The only places that seem to be getting replaced are Pleasant and this place and this place and this place.
Why Pleasant?
Storm. Storm.
Yeah. It's because those are some of the final Chapter 5 Season 1 locations that haven't gotten removed already.
Why not remove the shitty ones instead?
I mean, they don't really have that many options. They're bringing in like 4 or 5 locations next season, so they don't really got many options when there's only 6 remaining.
No.
Oh, that's not the gun that I wanted to have. Little bitch.
Have you gotten a mythic win yet?
What the fuck do you mean by mythic win?
When are you going?
There's no such thing as the mythic minigun right now.
Yeah, someone on Twitter.
Well, not everything on Twitter is true. I guess so. Man, these kids are They do it all the time.
I knocked one of them.
Nice.
Really?
I'm having to run.
He does often. I stopped
and
watching him.
I was found by other players.
Little bitch.
Oh, fuck you, Dragon Ball skin.
One of their shields is broken.
No, 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 no!
It's one that you have, I think. Oh god, I hate this. That's not how I wanted things to go. It's really hard trying to hold a conversation and play right now, Evan.
You have a med
kit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a med kit.
Are you not good at multitasking?
Well, I'm like multitasking like 8 things at once.
I killed someone!
Oh, you actually survived for the crown win this time.
This time is
pretty- Oh, I guess another clip for the books. Dude, I'm gonna make it to 40 crown wins.
I actually barely survived that. Return to lobby and watch my POV at the end of that game. That was stupid.